Now let us study about the direction of magnetic field due to a current carrying loop. Say we are given with a circular coil which carries a current in anti-clockwise manner like which I am drawing here, and say it is placed horizontally, and we wish to find out the direction of magnetic field at the center of loop and at other points in its surrounding. Then here we can see we consider a small element, say this is an element AB, in which the current is coming out of the plane of this loop. Then by using right hand thumb rule we can say magnetic line of forces in its surrounding will exist in form of concentric circles like this. So these magnetic lines will exist in this manner. So inside the current carrying loop here we can see that magnetic field will be in upward direction, and outside the loop in the plane of loop it is in downward direction. And similar magnetic lines we can draw in surrounding of this loop at any point, like if we consider an element on the current carrying coil XY, then again here also magnetic lines will exist in this manner. And here magnetic lines will be flowing like this according to right hand thumb rule. And here you can see in this situation again, at every interior point of the loop magnetic field is in upward direction, and the exterior points in the plane of loop it will be in downward direction. So if we just draw its top view, here we can see from the top view the coil will look like a perfect circle which is carrying a current in anticlockwise manner. Then due to this, at every interior point the magnetic field will be in outward direction, so we can draw the direction by a dot in a circle, and in the outside region magnetic field will be denoted by a cross in a circle, because the magnetic field is in inward direction or into the plane of paper. And these directions can also be obtained by using the right hand thumb rule. Here you can see this realistic situation. Here as the current is flowing in anti-clockwise manner in a horizontal coil, here we can place our right hand in such a way that curved fingers are along the direction of current. So here thumb will give us the direction of magnetic field at interior points of this coil, and obviously as if in the interior points magnetic field is in upward direction, magnetic line of forces will be flowing like this. So at every exterior point the magnetic field will be getting into the plane of coil, so in this situation it will be in downward direction. So this is the way how we can obtain the direction of magnetic field in the surrounding of a current carrying coil in its plane.